Hey guys, Dark here. I'm bringing you some more Let's Play Dead Space Remake. Last time we made it here, and we're about to enter the centrifuge now.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh wow, they read the whole thing.
Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Oh, there's something here. Please attach them manually. I have no idea what they're talking about. They're like, this whole place, this is your location. Oh, Jesus! The hell killed me? Is there something here? I mean, I hear it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Get out. Hey, where's the other one? There. Not make this part easy. This way? Oh, right, because the gravity's back and I gotta make it back.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
You gotta go that way. I don't know about that. Maybe you have to go this way. Oh, yep, I fucked up. It's definitely not the way to go. I'm gonna die. Yeah. not ready. Oh no. Oh, it knows to run. Seconds. I really need some healing in this. I mean, not healing, I mean oxygen. Yes, okay. That's it. Why can't I reload? Mother effer. How did I run out of bullets? I thought I had plenty of plasma. Guess not. Well, is that this? They're not on the top, right? Mother. No! Oh, now it's a moment of truth.
Exiting vacuum.
Here we go. Oh, classic. First time this happened. Differently. Don't get anything for it. You just toss the side. Oh, and then you have to go through this hellhole again. I don't have healing. Oh, I can just go. Never mind. Cool. What's that? Get the hell out of here. What's that noise? Come on! Better not be enemies here, I swear to God. I'm not in the mood.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
What the hell's the engine chamber? Oh, god dang it. Okay, hold on. Okay, now that we're all ready to go, why don't we head this way then? I'm Come on.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeeted. Why do I not remember this?
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. CEC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis VII is meant to be off limits, right? Earth God's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Why do you have to be landed to use this? That's dumb. You know what I mean? Like, what difference does it make? Also, I don't know which way to go, so... assuming this is right. Airlock 1, airlock 2, fans. What does that mean? Oh, Jesus. So what was the whole point of this? Oh right, to go there. Okay, this is actually messed up. Oh, gross, dude. Yeah, this is all new. This is not in the original. Oh my god. Shit, some that guy. That's right, you go take the elevator. Is there anything here? Oh, That's level 3. Oh, sorry, hit the light. Oh, good. Does that open up the elevator? No, I thought I was gonna open this. Maybe there's two of them. Interesting. No, it opened this up. What the heck? Why is this always open? Oh. I'll take what I can get.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Rickling. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth. And getting us the hell off this ship.
Did we ever find out what happens to Temple? I don't remember. These things don't hurt you, right? Oh! I saw that. You little hand grabs. What is this, huh? Okay, you know what? Good time to test the flamethrower. Firewall. Well, it looks cool. I don't know how useful it's gonna be. Oh, not these things. Hate those things. I thought it was the babies again. I can handle them. Bring them on. I have a new weapon. We gotta take the elevator, so what's here? Ripper blade schematics. Oh, oof.
Clearance confirmed.
I have to admit, that guy didn't scare me because I wasn't paying attention. My bad. Where the hell did you come from? That got me good. No, 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 no. Heal up. Oh, we don't have healing. Great.
Thank you.
The map thing animation could have been faster. Lord, that tough. That's not the energy of this one. What the heck? Missed. Oh, nice try, buddy. Better need some healing. Oh, thank God. That was well timed.
Warning. Planet fall imminent. Correct course immediately.
I am. Save. Oh, I remember this. Oh, well. What was that?
Oh, warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Okay, relax. We're again. Warning. Power.
Failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Oh, here we go. Shit. Damn it. My aim is stupid. Oh, you got me.
Fuel outlet secure.
Oh, dang it. Oh, there's one behind me. God effing damn it. Just went through some the most traumatic shit in my life. Okay, we're good. I don't need that shit. Please confirm. Please do everything. Here. Jesus. They're right above us? Oh my god. That's a power cell. Alright, I'm up.
Isaac, what? You did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Oh, okay, I'm heading that way anyway. How's it going? Actually, maybe we should save. Alright, screw it. We'll just do it. We'll just do it. We'll just do a bit more. Nothing over here. Gotta head that way to the control room. It's pretty chill. Not very chill. Plus this shit is wide open. Hello? That's weird.
Where are you? It's me.
Nicole? I'm here. Nicole! Damn it!
Oh, we're back here. Okay. That's not so bad. Okay, schematics. Yep. Is there someone behind me? Jesus. Okay, you can't do that shit. Can we? Dang it. What do we at? We got one health. We can use that one health. Okay, alright. It's not too bad. Not the end of the world. I'm supposed to go down that hallway. God. You know what? Nah. I'm gonna leave it off here because we've been recording for quite some time, but if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't. As always, I shall catch you on the next episode of the Let's Play Dead Space Remake. Take care for now and see you.